Hi, I'm Callan from Maryland and Fridays for Future USA. 50 years ago, on April 22, 1970, the world came together for the first Earth Day. Major anniversaries are usually something to celebrate, but the prosperity rich countries have enjoyed in the last 50 years was borrowed from the rest of the world and our future. Our world is in peril due to a climate crisis, but we can still dream. Wouldn't it be wonderful if our leaders cared enough about our future to take action and limit global warming to less than 1.5 degrees Celsius? Wouldn't it be wonderful to trust our world leaders to come together and act on expert advice like they did to fix the ozone hole? Wouldn't it be wonderful if millions of students didn't have to skip school to teach our leaders to follow the lessons of science? Wouldn't it be wonderful if we could dream of someday holding our own children and grandchildren, our hearts filled with hopes that their lives would be wonderful? Wouldn't it be wonderful to look back and celebrate the 50th anniversary of Earth Day as the day the world came together to make these dreams come true? Join us on Earth Day, April 22nd, 2020. We're going to flood the streets every day until April 24th, Fridays for Future. Together, we will make the world wonderful for all.